on behalf of Southwest Airlines and this flight crew, we welcome you to St. Louis. For your safety as well as the safety of those around you, remain seated, please, and your seatbelt fastened. Your seat back and tray table is a pull upright and locked position, and all of that luggage right where it was. I think you put it back as you arrive at the gate. The captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign. Use caution that when opening the outstanding side, you can shift during the flight, something may fall out. If you have a connecting Southwest flight here in St. Louis, please check your seat monitors in the gate area for your appropriate flight gate number. You're continuing on with us on flight 2333 to Tampa. Please remain seated, allowing our St. Louis passengers to deplane. Tony will be counting you as a crew passenger. This count is very important to the ground personnel here that it be accurate, and it does enable you a seat on the next portion of our flight. So please remain in your seat once we do get the count. Tony will let you know, and then you can stand and start to use the restroom. If St. Louis is your final destination, the safest part of your journey is over. You can get on the snowy highways. Please buckle up and drive safely. We sure would love to see you on another Southwest flight real soon. God, have a great weekend. Be safe. Be kind to one another. Don't run with fever. Watch that cholesterol level. Be happy.